Here we are, Road America. My first official Porsche Cup race of the season. Actually, my first Porsche Cup race in the new 992 official race, other than the one I posted at Hungaroring. So, yeah, looking forward to this. We qualified P5, the number 13 car. I blew my second lap, unfortunately. I spun around the first corner, which wasn't good. I really, like, honestly could have set pole because I did mess up a couple of corners on my first lap, but it is what it is. The only thing I'm really worried about right now is kind of the start. This Porsche Cup is, like, extremely hard to start. You start slipping the clutch and it'll blow the clutch out, so. Yeah, if we can get off the line here, we could have a good shot at, hopefully having a fun race. If anything, let's grid up. Ooh, here we go. This is Porsche Cup Fixed, by the way. There's a fixed series and an open setup series. I thought about what I was going to do, but in the end, I stuck with the fixed series this week, so.
P5, the air temp is 24 Celsius. Okay, Matt, here we go. Don't fuck this up. Go, go, go. Side. Still there. Right side's clear. Car right. Clear right. Start's okay. We're still in good shape.
We got jumped by Marcin right here, so. But we also, I think we gained one. So. Oh, there goes Marcin. That sucks, man. Oof, we almost locked up right there. That was almost pretty sketchy. Have to watch out carrying a little bit more speed into these corners with draft than what I was used to in practice. These Porsche Cup brakes are a little bit more forgiving than the old 991, but they still lock up on a dime, I swear. Man, I'm really not used to the dirty air here. Ooh, leaders are off.
Looks like the leader has gone off in 10 times. a clear left.
Wasn't particularly wanting to go too wide through there. Oh my goodness. And I get the 4X.
Alright. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right. Left side. Clear left. Under right. Clear right. Pay attention to track limits, please, Matt.
I need to get around Enzo here. Been quiet this one. That's been a first, that's been a hectic first 3 to 4 laps.
Side's clear. Come on, that's the stuff. Hold your nerve. Make them do the work. Stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines.
All right, let's see if we can keep pushing towards Sebastian, the number one car here.
This is brilliant. Keep it up, P2. Gaining on this car, the gap is 2.9.
to get another couple tenths. With Cedric behind me, break that draft. That's wide.
Okay, Matt, just cut the track.
Now I gotta break this dude all over again. Almost halfway point here, so if I would quit making mistakes, I feel like I could drop Cedric behind me, but I'm just driving sloppy right now, unfortunately. It's really unfortunate I blew that corner those couple times because I about had that draft broke. Cannot shake him. Qualifying times were all so close.
Me too.
In the grass. It's gonna get me back.
Still there. Still there. Clear left. Side's clear. Well done, Matt. Good back. Nice front. Hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes. Car right. Still that. Still that. Still that. Still clear left.
Shit. Ah, there goes that one. That's a bummer. Damn it, man. That's a bummer. Bummer. I don't know if I didn't leave him enough room or what.
Going off in the sweep. Yellow flag, watch out.
Man, I feel like that race was a missed opportunity. If I could have cleaned a couple of those corners up on lap 4 or 5 before I got past.
P8, there we go. It's all
That's right. Alright though. Round. P8, I was number 13. I still should gain some I rating. I'll probably lose some safety rating out of that though. How many incident points did I have? 9? Yeah, so definitely going to lose some safety rating. Yeah, I don't know. That was fun though. That was hectic. I want to go see what happened with that incident there where I got turned around. Probably didn't give him enough space. That might have been on me. If so, my bad. That was a fun one, though. Definitely going to have to race this Porsche Cup some more. Road of America is like a pretty tough track for the Porsche Cup, too. It's got a few big braking zones, which obviously are tough in this Porsche Cup. And as you've seen, we were locking up just a little bit. So, yeah, clean things up. Be fun to do that again. Till next time.